Breaking at 11, an 18-year-old shot and killed at a Buckhead apartment high-rise. Police say they were called to the Ashley Gables on East Paces Ferry around 7:30. They found a woman suffering from a single gunshot wound. First responders rushed her to the hospital, but she did not survive. Investigators say they're now trying to piece together how exactly it happened and if anyone will face charges.
Suicide is ruled out. As far as the motive, we're still working to determine what the actual motive was, if this was an accidental or negligent discharge, or if this was something more malicious. So we're still working through that right now.
Police have not yet released the name of the victim. They are questioning people now who police say are cooperating with the investigation.